May their debate lead to
the Florida House wouldn't even consider a ban on semi-automatic weapons.
36 yeas, 71 nays, Mr. Speaker.
What did that teach you?
For me, when the Florida House didn't even consider talking about a ban on assault weapons, it didn't teach me much. It just only proved what I already knew. And
that
these politicians are corrupt. They're politicians that don't want to put children's lives ahead of their political agenda and don't want to allow this corruption to proliferate our democracy.
It taught us that we are allowed to come out as a group and say, guess what? You are not doing your job right.
We expected it. I mean, I for one did, because change comes over a long period of time, just like every other change in the country has. And a lot of lawmakers are not willing to accept change, and that's why we're gonna vote in people that will.